did good on that one. Yeah.
They want to play well, and they want to succeed. And we talk about all these things, futuristic success for them, and how they may want to accomplish it. And we also talk about the fact that they're baby students. That means they're part of a special group. They understand things academically a lot faster than a lot of other people. And they were here this weekend because they want to. I hear so much today about all of our youth and doing this and doing that, but these kids at this time of year today and yesterday because they wanted to, I think they deserve an extra round of applause.
Thank you.
we gotta go home, right? All right, first of all, thank you guys for having me. So I'm gonna give you guys a couple of brief, just a little background. These guys are today. So this is a living. Yep. It's not gonna be perfect, but typically a piece like that will take the average band about a month to learn. This is an all-star group. This is a group where you got the best of the best all in one place, and the learning curve is picked up a lot faster than it would be the regular band. These guys can answer the call. So that was Fly the Pegasus, a level 5 piece that they performed in a day and a half, so I'm very proud about that. Okay?
Thank you. United States Marine Corps. United States Coast Guard.